Hello, our chicken coop start to be ready and we want to transfer the chickens there, so let's go to check how it is. Lot of still stuff, chicken net and wood. We have still have a lot of things to do, but here is a Matti and the girls is here. Manuel was a little hard to beat. My wife tried to bring him, but he was scratching it. There is, siellä on vaimolla tota crab. You behaving good now. Yes, thank you. We have a three divisions, that is the Manuel and the three chicken. This is coming babies. We can keep temporary here. And this is the oldest one. Oldest one is here. Yes. And I want to show also this nesting box idea. They haven't accepted yet, but the purpose is that the eggs is coming here. When they are putting eggs here, then it's all down and then coming this side, and then they can't peck or do anything bad for the eggs, and it's clean. There is coming mat also inside there, but they have eaten all the food. We have here is a wood chips and wood saves, and it is good for them. We also use this kind of feeding box. We give them sometimes microgreen leftovers and veggies, so, and sometimes something compost we give also, so it's easier to clean up. And but it's not much matter if they are mess up, because that bedding material all is going there in our garden. It's very good stuff there. Yes, there is coming next one. You bring both? Okay, and both, all three.
Yeah.
Okay. We take them. Okay. Now, all the chickens are inside. We have a 10 centimeters insulation, or two and a half inch about there between. Only one window. I want double window, but we didn't have, so if we can get somewhere, but still need to put some net. Here is the net, but and here is the same kind of, I really don't know if this is working, but if it's working, it's very good. Then we have always clean eggs, and it's easy to take. We just put them food and water, and then have to go another work. Still have to late evening work, but we are very happy now that we have putting this ready to them. And if coming more colder, it's a nice day that they have a warm place. Yes. You bring the sand also. Yes, maybe little clean up that first. Yes, this has been very good chicken. Almost every day, all chickens putting eggs. And especially Matti is very, very gentle rooster. And they are very healthy also. So we are happy. Now we try to incubate them eggs, and we can get a lot of chicken next summer. Thank you for being our video, and see you next time.